is Jennifer with I Want You, Colorado Springs, bringing you interviews of local business owners and professionals. So tell us, who are you and what do you do?
I am Kelsey Hermans, and I'm the executive director of the Senior Resource Council in town.
And what is that? What does that mean?
We are a nonprofit membership organization. So we have about 160 members, and they're all businesses that serve seniors in some capacity. So what we do is we actually support the professionals that serve seniors. So we do lots of education and lots of networking to in turn make sure that our seniors are taken care of to the best that they can.
So I apologize for my ignorance because I have no idea.
It's confusing.
So is it businesses who are supporting seniors or businesses that are employing seniors?
It can be either.
Okay.
The best way to look at it is think of like a chamber of commerce.
Okay,
we are kind of like that, except the businesses that join us, they serve seniors in some capacity. So we have assisted livings, nursing homes, home care, hospice, you name it. But we also have other businesses that don't do care for seniors. We have, you know, car dealerships, realtors, financial people, anybody that considers a senior part of their clientele, which
okay.
most businesses do.
Okay. And then if seniors are their target market, then ideally you want to be able to work with an organization like yours.
Exactly.
Okay. It's usually I don't have any issues with questions, but I'm not sure what to ask. I guess maybe because it's not my target market for my business.
Well, it's a very unique business.
Yeah.
There's nothing like the Senior Resource Council anywhere within, you know, Colorado that I know of. So we are local to Colorado Springs. It
okay.
started actually 30 years ago next year.
Okay.
So it was started by a gentleman named Joe Henjem, and he just thought there needed to be a place where professionals can get together, network, collaborate, and be supported so that the seniors can be taken care of. So we provide monthly meetings for our members. We do tons of education. So for example, next week we're doing a Dine and Develop where we provide lunch for everybody and a speaker. So we have a speaker coming from Denver. She is a nurse, a hospice nurse, end of life care.
Mm-hmm.
And she's very passionate about medicinal marijuana in aging and dying. So she's gonna come and talk to us about all there is to know
right.
about what the uses are, what issues are coming up with, you know, federal regulations,
right.
things like that.
Yeah.
So we try to keep the education very relevant. And we do lots of, you know, research to see what do people want to learn about because,
right.
you know, we want to make sure everybody's informed.
Yeah. I think the senior population is one of those ones that I think a lot of people think when you retire at age 65 or whatever, like that's it. Like you're just supposed to sit at home and do nothing.
Mm-hmm.
But really, that's not the ideal situation.
Right.
You know, the more active you are, the better your longevity will be,
mm-hmm.
and your outlook, your mental status, your physical status, everything. And, you know, unfortunately, I feel like here in America that we just were like, they're old, they don't need to do anything.
Yeah.
But that's like a second start, you know, in a sense, you know, maybe
Definitely,
start
yes.
a business that, you know, is your passion project that you've always wanted to do and stuff like that. So does your council like help seniors with trying to figure out different ways to, you know, just stay active?
Mm-hmm. So we have such a diverse membership. There are so many businesses and services that you never thought existed.
Mm-hmm.
And so, you know, I think the typical stigma of a nursing home or being in a home is, you know, it's terrible, it stinks, no one wants to be there.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's not the case anymore. There are so many beautiful communities where
mm-hmm.
You can go enjoy your retirement. You
mm-hmm.
don't have to feel like you're being kicked out into the dungeon.
Right.
There are beautiful independent living communities. For example, there's that new one off of Tut.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the exact cross streets. It's,
but yeah, it's yeah.
right around here.
By the movie theater.
Yeah, it's called Providence. And their idea is it's just independent living. There's no care associated, no nurses, no nothing.
Mm-hmm.
It's just anyone over, I think, 60 years old that wants to have a little bit more of a luxury style of living.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's included, your saltwater pool and your massages and everything
mm-hmm.
like that. So aging can and is supposed to be fun.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's what's neat, is that there's so many people that are passionate about helping the aging, whether it's the people that are just trying to help you age in place at your home, make things more accessible around the house,
mm-hmm.
or people that want to provide a nice, you know, a nice comfortable style of living if you can't be in your home anymore.
Right. So if a business wanted to join and be a part of your organization, what's the process with that?
They would just have to go onto our website. We have, everything's very simple. You just fill out the application. I always encourage people to come to one of our meetings to see what we're all about. Typically, our monthly gatherings, we have anywhere from 50 to 80 people that come. So it's always a great networking opportunity, too, just to meet some other people. But
mm-hmm.
Going on our website and fill out the application, pay your dues, and good to go.
Awesome. And if somebody wants to get a hold of you, how would they do that?
You can give me a call anytime, 719-260-0744. And then our website is actually just www.srccos.org.
That's easy. So many people like spell everything out, and it's so.
Well, Senior Resource Council, Colorado Springs.
Yeah.
Like, let's just combine that.
Exactly.
So it's, yeah, it's pretty simple.
Awesome. Well, is there anything else you'd like to share with the audience?
I don't think so. Just, yeah, check out the website and.
And I would think that Colorado Springs is a very. That area of our population is growing
mm-hmm.
substantially. I mean, because you constantly see those type of facilities being built mm-hmm. right now.
Yeah, there's lots of growth in the Springs. And in fact, we just had a speaker, the state demographer from Denver, come down and talk to us about that. You know, where are the seniors going? Are they here? Are they other places? Where are they aging? And yeah, there's a big demographic for that here. And we just do lots of neat events for the community and for our members. So.
Oh, and as a side note, you had mentioned that a lot of the facilities are really nice now, right? And I don't know if it was, yeah, I think it was last year for Jeff's birthday. We did Red Rum Murder Mysteries, and part of their whole thing is they take you to an assisted living facility, and that's where you eat dinner. And so it's like the doctor, that's where his patients go. And so, yeah, it was. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. And so you go there, and we walked in, I'm like, geez, this is, like, amazing. It's really, really posh. You know, obviously, you know, different price points and stuff like that. But I was like, wow, that's really impressive. And the food was phenomenal and all that stuff. So, yeah, it's a pretty
There's lots of nice awesome places, thing. Yeah.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for taking the time out to get interviewed today.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Yeah, you're welcome. And as always, I Want You Colorado Springs is brought to you by GlassBlessed.com, where you can get all your custom and personalized engraved needs. And if you want to get interviewed, by all means, give me a call, 719-323-5059. Thanks and have a wonderful day.